Hey guys, now do you guys want to learn about how to use images? It's one of the hardest lessons for early beginners, but I hope you'll understand by the end of it. Go to your Hello page, and how to put an image into a website is select an image. I'm going to go here, and I'm going to take this image. It's a picture of a dolphin, and I'm going to move it to Hello, or whatever you called yours. Rename it for whatever it's supposed to be. This is a dolphin. And make sure you memorize what this is. It's a JPG. Now, to make an image, the first thing you want to do is go to your Notepad page and do a tab img equals, which stands for image, but you never want to put actual image. SRC, which stands for source, which says where it comes from. Put equals and two parentheses. Now, what did you just call your thing? I called mine dolphin. And I remember it was a JPG file, which said right after. So make sure to put .jpg. It can be PNG, MPH, anything really. But make sure you put that in, otherwise it's going to be an error, and it's going to show up as an error thing. And save that. Go to click up. And I don't think I saved it. All right, I forgot to put the end anchor tag. Make sure you put that, or otherwise it won't work. Reload the page, and as I can see, there's a beautiful dolphin right there. Now, you might be asking, what if I wanted to make it smaller? Right after the source, you can put height or width. I'm just going to say height. And then make sure to put equals parentheses. And then say what number. And it's going to be that many pixels. So say I want it to be 40 pixels. I say that, height 40, file, save. And if I reload the page, it's much smaller. I say I want mine to be 100 pixels. File, save. And say you're like, this is super weird. I want my image to be right here. Then we're going to learn about something called the break tag. It does not need an end tag. You just put tag, BR, boom. Now, it's going to create a break, and it's going to separate it. As you can see, it made a break between these two things, and it moved it down. And so, I want to put So I want to put another break and put another subheading, and I want to say more information. Make sure to put the end tag. And as you can see, by just knowing all that stuff, we have created somewhat